A Novena to Our Lady of Mount Carmel, Day 8. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. My God and my Lord, prostrate before Your Sovereign Majesty, with all my being, with all my soul, and all my heart, I adore You, I confess, I bless, I praise, and I glorify You. I acknowledge You as my God and my Lord. In You I believe, in You I hope, and in You I trust that You will forgive me my faults and give me Your grace and perseverance in said grace and the glory that You have offered to those who persevere in Your love. I love You above all things. I confess to You my ingratitude and all my faults and sins, of which I repent and ask You to benevolently grant me forgiveness. It weighs heavily on me, my God, to have offended You, for You being who You are. I firmly promise, assisted with Your divine grace, to not sin again, to turn away from all occasions to offend You, to confess, to make reparations for my sins, and to procure to serve You and please You in all things. Forgive me, Lord, so that with a clean and pure soul I may praise the Blessed Virgin, Your Mother and my Lady, and reach through her powerful intercession the special grace for which I ask for in this novena, if it is for Your greater honor and glory, and for the profit of my soul. Amen. O Virgin Mary, Mother of God and Mother of sinners, and special protector of those who wear Your sacred scapular, by what His Divine Majesty magnified in You, choosing You for His true Mother, I implore You to reach for me from Your dear Son the forgiveness of my sins, the amendment of my life, the salvation of my soul, the remedy of my needs, the consolation of my afflictions, and the special grace that I ask for in this novena, if it is for His greater honor and glory and the good of my soul. I request, O Lady, to obtain this if I am worthy of Your powerful intercession. I ask to have the spirit of all the holy and righteous angels, in order to praise You worthily, and uniting my voices with their affections, I greet You 1,000 times, saying, Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. O Virgin of Carmel, Most Holy Mary, who exercises Your special protection at the hour of death for those who devoutly wear Your holy scapular, so that they may achieve through true penance to live this life in the grace of God and get rid of the pains of hell. I pray You, dear Lady, help me, protect and comfort me at the time of my death, and reach for me true penance, perfect contrition of all my sins, love of God and ardent desire to see and enjoy Him, so that my soul is not lost nor condemned, but goes safely to the eternal happiness of glory. So, dear Lady, I humbly implore You, saying, Hail, Holy Queen, Mother of Mercy, our life, our sweetness, and our hope. To thee do we cry, poor banished children of Eve. To thee do we send up our sighs, mourning and weeping in this vale of tears. Turn then, most gracious advocate, thine eyes of mercy toward us, and after this our exile, show unto us the blessed fruit of thy womb, Jesus, O clement, O loving, O sweet Virgin Mary. Pray for us, O Holy Mother of God, so that we may be made worthy of reaching the promises of our Lord Jesus Christ. Virgin of the Carmel, I wish that all people without exception be sheltered under the protective shade of your holy scapular, that all be united to you, my mother, for the close and loving ties of this your beloved insignia. O beauty of Carmel, look at us prostrate before your sacred image, and grant us your loving protection. I recommend the needs of our Holy Father, the Pope, and those of the Catholic Church, our Mother, as well as those of my nation and those of the entire world, my family, and those of my relatives and friends. Look with eyes of compassion on so many poor sinners, heretics, and schismatics, as they offend your Divine Son, and as many infidels as they whimper and groan in the darkness and shadows of paganism. May all be converted and love you, my Mother, as I desire to love you now and for all eternity. So be it. Amen. The Litany of Our Lady of Mount Carmel. Lord, have mercy on us. Christ, have mercy on us. Lord, have mercy on us. Christ, hear us. Christ, graciously hear us. God the Father of heaven, have mercy on us. God the Son, Redeemer of the world, have mercy on us. God the Holy Spirit, have mercy on us. Holy Trinity, one God, have mercy on us. Holy Mary, pray for us. Our Lady of Mount Carmel, Queen of Heaven, pray for us. Our Lady of Mount Carmel, Vanquisher of Satan, pray for us. Our Lady of Mount Carmel, Most Dutiful Daughter, pray for us. Our Lady of Mount Carmel, Most Pure Virgin, pray for us. Our Lady of Mount Carmel, Most Devoted Spouse, pray for us. Our Lady of Mount Carmel, Most Tender Mother, pray for us. Our Lady of Mount Carmel, Perfect Model of Virtue, pray for us. Our Lady of Mount Carmel, Sure Anchor of Hope, pray for us. Our Lady of Mount Carmel, Refuge in Affliction, pray for us. Our Lady of Mount Carmel, Dispenser of God's Gifts, pray for us. Our Lady of Mount Carmel, Tower of Strength against our foes, pray for us. Our Lady of Mount Carmel, Our Aid in Danger, pray for us. Our Lady of Mount Carmel, Road Leading to Jesus, pray for us. Our Lady of Mount Carmel, Our Light in Darkness, pray for us. Our Lady of Mount Carmel, Our Consolation at the Hour of Death, pray for us. Our Lady of Mount Carmel, Advocate of the Most Abandoned Sinners, pray for us. For those hardened in vice, with confidence we come to Thee, O Lady of Mount Carmel. For those who grieve Thy Son, with confidence we come to Thee, O Lady of Mount Carmel. For those who neglect to pray, with confidence we come to Thee, O Lady of Mount Carmel. For those who are in their agony, with confidence we come to Thee, O Lady of Mount Carmel. For those who delay their conversion, With confidence we come to Thee, O Lady of Mount Carmel. For those suffering in purgatory, with confidence we come to Thee, O Lady of Mount Carmel. For those who know Thee not, with confidence we come to Thee, O Lady of Mount Carmel. Lamb of God, who takes away the sins of the world, spare us, O Lord. Lamb of God, who takes away the sins of the world, graciously hear us, O Lord. Lamb of God, who takes away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Our Lady of Mount Carmel, hope of the despairing, intercede for us with Thy Divine Son. Let us pray. Our Lady of Mount Carmel, glorious Queen of Angels, channel of God's tenderest mercy to man, refuge and advocate of sinners, with confidence we prostrate ourselves before Thee, beseeching Thee to obtain for us our intentions in this novena. In return, we solemnly promise to have recourse to Thee in all our trials, sufferings, and temptations, and we shall do all in our power to induce others to love and reverence Thee and to invoke Thee in all their needs. We thank Thee for the numberless blessings which we have received from Thy mercy and powerful intercession. Continue to be our shield in danger, our guide in life, and our consolation at the hour of death. Amen. Our Lady of Mount Carmel, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.